done with the most useless thing I've ever done.
Ha 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 ha!
Pace you're on. Better than dying, I guess. Where you make it all the way over. Ah, that's pretty tight. Otherwise it would hit myself. What is it? If I entry cycle, you can dash under it. Dash under it. The PV you're comparing to is with the old round. Right? It's like one pixel. Like, I mean, the new rune is so fucking bad. The new top route is so bad. Don't think anybody likes that. Just dumb. Oh my god, how did you do that? Okay. Yeah. Casual strat has like super weird timing to it because you grab the block on the dash block on the left side. If you jump too soon off of it, then you just get flung to the left. Ultra's even faster with the double dash pistol. Doesn't look that good, to be honest. Seem to buy it a bit as well. Yeah, this is honestly one of the worst rooms in my opinion. In reconciliation, it's definitely the worst room. Just like the first part with the two fish is. It feels so weird. I don't know. It's really slow to get in the castle. I mean, it can, but you have to go for pretty nice strats, so just go for safe strats, to be honest. GG. Yeah, I imagined bottom route was still good.